especially you being the leader of the salon. I hate seeing people walk all over you.
What that means is I'm not going to allow that anymore. I'm going to show you guys that I am the boss.
I hate it when you run errands for the stylist.
What that means is I'm going to figure out a way where you guys are prepared when a client does walk in.
Reg, I hate it when you treat me like I am the reject of the salon and you get